Hello students, welcome to online audio video lessons and initiative taken by Seth Vidya Mandir English High School affiliated to CBSE. Myself Mrudula Kardeuru, mathematics teacher for standard 6th. So children, today let us continue with chapter 11, algebra. So children, let us begin. Students, in today's session we will study how to write the expressions practically and how we are going to use. There may be various situations which we come across, such as there are some situations given here. First one is Sarita has 10 more marbles than Amina. So how will you write the expression? So we will first start with the variable where we write let Amina's have x marbles. So Sarita is having 10 more than Amina, so it will be x plus 10 marbles. So this is how we write the given expression. Next we have Balu is 3 years younger than Raju. So children, what we have to do now? We have to take Raju's age as x years, whereas Balu will be now x minus 3, that is younger. Whenever you come across the word anger, you have to use subtraction, that is minus. And if we say if it is elder or older, then you have to write plus whatever the given number is there. Bikash is twice as old as Raju. So first what you will do? You will take Raju's age as x years. Then what will be the age of Bikash? It will be 2x, that is twice of Raju. When Raju is x, twice of it, that is 2 times of it, it becomes 2x. Similarly, Raju's father's age is 2 years more than 3 times Raju's age. So first we have to find what is Raju's age. So for that we will take Raju's age is equals to x years. So his father will be 2 years more, that is 2 plus 3 times Raju's age. 3 times Raju's age means 3 into x. So 3 into x becomes 3x plus 2, that is 2 years more. So you will write plus 2. So totally Raju's father's age is 3x plus 2. Similarly, we have some other expressions here. How old will Susan be 5 years from now? So present age, that is now, let we will take her now age as x years or y years. So after 5 years it will be y plus 5. How old was Susan 4 years ago? So present age we will be taking is y. 4 years ago means before, so it will be minus. So you will write it as y minus 4. Similarly, price of wheat per kg is 5 rupees less than price of rice per kg. So first we have to find the price of rice. So we will take price of rice as rupees P, and it will be 5 rupees less than rice. So you will take P minus Y, 5. So P minus 5 will be the price of wheat per kg. So children, I hope it is understood. Now let us solve the exercise. Exercise 11.4. Answer the following. Take Sarita's present age to be y years. What will be her age 5 years from now? So after 5 years, what will be her age? Presently it is y. So after 5 years, it will be plus 5. So her age after 5 years will be y plus 5. What was her age 3 years back? So before. So what you have to do? Add or subtract, children, here? We have to subtract. So you will write y minus 3, because y is her present age and 3 years ago means 3 years less. So minus 3. Sarita's grandfather is 6 times her age. What is the age of her grandfather? So her age is y, and Sarita's grandfather is 6 times her age, that is into 6, so it becomes 6y. So her grandfather's age is 6y years. Grandmother is 2 years younger than grandfather. What is grandmother's age? So grandfather's age you have already found, it is 6y, and grandmother is 2 years younger, that is less, isn't it? So you will write 6y minus 2. Next one is Sarita's father age is 5 years more than 3 times Sarita's age. What is her father's age? So first find 3 times Sarita's age. Sarita's age is y years. So 3 times y is 3y, and 5 years more. More means plus 5. So it will be 3y plus 5. Question number B. The length of a rectangular hall is 4 meters less than 3 times the breadth of the hall. What is the length if the breadth is b meters? So already breadth is known, that is b meters. You have to find the length. And what they have given here? 4 meters less than 3 times the breadth. 3 times the breadth means 3b, and 4 meters less means minus 4. So the length of the rectangular hall is 3b minus 4 meters. Is it understood, children? Concentrate properly. Question number C. A rectangular box has height 8 centimeters. Its length is 5 times the height, and breadth is 10 centimeters less than the length. Express the length and the breadth of the box in terms of height. So children, what they have given? The height of the rectangular box is h, and its length is 5 times the height. So length will be, I will be solving here, length will be 5 times height. So it will be 5h centimeters. And breadth is 10 centimeters less than the length. So breadth will be 10 centimeters less than length. Length is this much, isn't it? And less than this by 10 centimeters. So you'll write 5h minus 10. Is it understood? Next we have question D. Meena, Beena and Leena are climbing the steps to the hilltop. Meena is at step S. Beena is 8 steps ahead and Leena 7 steps behind. Where are Beena and Meena? The total number of steps to the hilltop is 10 less than 4 times what Meena has reached. Express the total number of steps using S. So first find Meena's steps is, she is at S. Beena is 8 steps ahead, that is S plus 8. So Beena is S plus 8. Next we have Leena 7 steps behind. So it will be, behind means less, so S minus 7. Next we have the total number of steps to the hilltop is 10 less than 4 times what Meena has reached. Meena is at S. 4 times Meena means it will be 4 into S. 4S and 10 less. So it becomes minus 10. So these are the 3 expressions in question number D. Next we have question E. A bus travels at V km per hour. It is going from Daspur to Bispur. After the bus has travelled 5 hours, Bispur is still 20 kilometers away. What is the distance from Daspur to Bispur? Express it using V. So what you have to do? Bus has already travelled 5 hours. So 5, express it using V. So I will use V. 5V. And still it has to move 20 kilometers to reach the destination, that is to Bispur. So plus 20 kilometers. So children, is it understood? Okay.